Holy Bible, Ezra, Chapter 6, Verse 10. So that they may make offerings of a sweet smell to the God of heaven, with prayers for the life of the king and of his sons.